Be a four-time Stanley Cup champion for the Detroit Red Wings. You led by example a lot of times, and you did the things that other people wouldn't do because they were right. I can personally name up a couple, March 26, 1997, but we don't even need to go into that. But what you do need to know is I grew up in a town called Leamington, which was only a small community. And I didn't get out of that community to play hockey just because there wasn't the best rink there. But it was next door, but I grew up there, but I got an opportunity, then what would have happened? You know, the biggest thing for anybody in your area is if you care about not only your citizens or whatever to pass this bill is because you want one of these kids, and it's not about making it to the NHL or it's making it the opportunity, and we've all played sports and what that has, but you want that kid in 10 years, 20 years from now to say, what if, oh, only if I could have got skated. Well, you know what? If I was a resident of Chesterfield, and the reason it is because it's coming up here, and maybe my opinion is to say, well, at least the people tried, you know? And especially in this day and age, it's disgusting. But to have you guys at least have a conversation and try to do what's right because it's right and for anything else, that's why I stand here. And anybody wants to Google me, I'm all about what's right and wrong. So thanks for having me, and I hope you do pass this just for the kids and the families and for Grandpa here, so he doesn't have to. He knows already there's not a rink here, how far he's got to travel. Poor guy's going to have to travel out of state and all this stuff, and the impact you're going to have. They won't have the money to spend here on your stuff because they'll be gone, and they'll have to move, just like the Quebec kid. So thank you.